I'm ready, and I'm the only one here.
On your marks, get set.
Huh?
Wait just a moment.
No, don't wait.
Could it be?
I hope not.
It's the Lays and AJ, and Watts and Gabby. They're back.
Hey there, Crusher. I told you we'd be back.
No.
Racers, on your marks. Get set. Go!
I've got to do something to stop those guys. I've got to... Ooh! Cheat!
Uh-oh! Look! Crusher blocked the whole racetrack!
Well, that's not going to stop us!
AJ?
Gabby?
Give us some speed!
King victory! They've really put a charge in this crowd!
Almost!
Got it!
Hand it over, Crusher. That crown doesn't belong to you.
It's Shark Blaze!
Oh, no! You're not gonna stop me from being King of Animal Island! That crown is mine!
Whoa! Uh-oh! Crusher's submarine is pulling really hard!
To get the crown, I've got to pull harder than that submarine!
Let's figure out who's pulling with the most force! Switching to visor view. Blaze is pulling with a force of 8. And Crusher's submarine is at 6. Which number is bigger, 8 or 6? 8! Blaze is pulling with more force!
Yeah. Wow, Crusher! Blaze is pulling even harder than your submarine!
Not for long, he's not!
Now Crusher's submarine is pulling with a force of 10! Which number is bigger, 8 or 10? 10! Oh no! Crusher submarine is pulling harder than Blaze.
Yeah!
Come on, Blaze, you can do it. I know you can.
Shark power!
Look, Blaze's force went up to 14. Which number is bigger, 14 or 10? 14. Yeah. Now Blaze is pulling the hardest.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Like colorful planets, and shimmering galaxies, and pants.
Pants?
Yeah, you know, pants.
Let me see that telescope. There's no way outer space has pants.
You know what would go great with those pants? An asteroid belt.
I'm gonna win the race. I'm gonna win the race. I'm gonna win the race. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna take a break.
Hey, Crusher!
Pickle?
I saw that you were getting tired, so I thought I'd bring you a snack. Here you go.
A toothbrush? Pickle, I can't eat a toothbrush.
Right. Okay, well then maybe you want this.
A rubber ducky? I can't eat that either.
Well then why don't you have this?
Ooh, a sandwich! sandwich. I can definitely eat that.
It's an underpants sandwich!
Oh no! It's Blaze and the other racers! I've got to do something, but they're going to catch up!
Well, whatever you do, don't press this red button. It makes the track fall apart and break.
Fall apart and break? That's perfect!
Whoa, look out! Whoa! Oh no! The track is broken!
Looks like I really went for broke this time!
Look at all these shipwrecks!
Yeah, I don't have time to look at shipwrecks. I've got a race to win. Now speed us up, Pickle.
Aye, Crusher, sir. I just have to find the go faster button. Oh, here it is.
Huh? Pickle? That's not the go faster button. It's some kind of big nose button.
Oopsie. This must be the go faster button.
Pickle, that's the silly sunglasses button.
So it is. That means the go faster button must be right here. Whoops! That's the giant mustache button. Though may I say, Crusher, you have never looked better.
Oh no! That sounds like
submarine Blaze!
Gotta stop that guy, and I know the perfect way to do it. I'll cheat! Say hello to my trapper fish! Blaze can't win the race if he's trapped inside a trapper fish!
Watch out! Oh no! Crusher tried to cheat, and now he's stuck!
Get me out of here!
Don't worry, Crusher. We'll pull you out.
Yeah. Oh, it's no use. I'm gonna be stuck in here forever.
Man, Crusher is really stuck. To get him out, we need a machine with super cooling power.
Looks like we need to become a tow truck! I'm a tow truck monster machine!
All right! Let's get pulling!
It's working!
Huh. Wonder what that noise was.
Oh, it's just a bunch of grizzly bears. A bunch of grizzly bears? Blaze! Hurry!
Tow truck power!
Sorry, bears! Looks like you can't get me now!
I was wrong.
Let's get out of here!
Crusher, look! You made those bananas fall, and now some of the bears are sliding off the track.
Good job by me.
Crusher, it looks like you're in first place. How does that make you feel?
Great.
And you're getting closer to the finish line. How does that make you feel?
Great.
And you're about to drive on super slippery ice. How does that make you feel?
Great.
Wait, did you say super slippery ice?
Slippery.
And as if the polar derby couldn't get any more exciting, here comes become Zeg and Starla! What? The question now is, will they pass Crusher and take the lead?
No, they will not pass Crusher and take the lead, because Crusher is going to stop them with this! An abominable blaster!
Oh, my! Crusher's machine seems to be blasting out snow! And cheese! And chocolate?
Uh-oh! It's bad!
Close?
No one is gonna beat her. Crusher the cheating cheetah. Winning will be so sweet.
Gloopy glop. Gloopy gloop.
Ah! Pickle? Is that you?
Oh, hey, Crusher. Since you're pretending to be a cheetah, I thought I'd pretend to be an animal too. I'm pretending to be a squid.
Ugh, why?
Why not? Squids are so cool. They've got squishy, pointy heads and long, wriggly arms and oh, they can squirt ink like this.
Oh, no. Those other animal racers are right on my tail. Oh, I've got to do something to stop them. Ooh, I know. It's time for another cheating, cheetah, cheetah cheat!
I'll make
twisty tangler vines! Looks like those animal racers got a little
tied up. Tied up.
Please, watch out!
Yeah! Whoa!
Please, AJ, are you okay?
We're stuck.
This vine is too strong. I can't break free. Oh, that vine is really tough. But I know something that can cut through it. Protractile claws! Hang on, Blaze!
Honk, honk! That's a big 10-4! Big Rig Pickle reading it loud and clear!
Pickle? What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Crusher! I'm pretending to be a Big Rig, and boy, am I hauling something big and heavy!
You? Hauling something big and heavy? Yeah, right.
Actually, I am. It's a shoe!
A shoe? Pickle, shoes aren't big and heavy at all.
This one is, let me tell you, because it's an elephant shoe!
An elephant shoe?
Roger that, elephant shoe.
I give up. I've been digging for treasure all day. I'm never gonna find it.
Found it!
The treasure! And it's all mine!
Oh, but I thought we were gonna share the treasure.
Oh, no. Whatever's in this treasure chest is all for me! 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 All right, let's see what my treasure is. I got a little crab!
Whoa! Boy, who knew you could get to Animal Island by submarine?
Yeah, can we go home now?
go home. But Crusher, this is Animal Island. There's so much for us to see. Like stripy zebras, chunky elephants, a golden crown.
Pickle, I'm not interested in... Wait, did you say golden crown?
You know, I bet whoever wears that crown gets to be the king of Animal Island.
King of Animal Island? I've always wanted to be king of an island full of animals.
Huh, it's such an oddly specific dream. Well, I suppose we should go ask if you can be the king.
Nah, that's okay. I know a much easier way to become king. I'm gonna take the crown. Gonna take the crown, gonna take the crown, gonna take the crown when nobody's looking.
Got it!
Now, which one of these buttons brings the crown back into the submarine? Is it this one? No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. Oh, come on, it's gotta be one of these buttons.
What is that?
No! Oh, no!
It's flying away!
Gaskets! The great animal crown landed in the ocean, and it's sinking to the bottom!
Oh! Well, at least I have a submarine to help me go get it! So long, animals! See you when I'm king!
Welcome back to everyone's favorite genie game! Let's make a wish!
I'd better get a really good wish this time!
Well, you're in luck, Crusher, because this time you can have a brand new spoon! Or you could take a chance on the mystery wish!
Uh-uh! Out of my way, Pickle! This time I'm looking at the mystery wish first! A swimming pool! Finally something I want! Give me the mystery wish, Pickle! I want that pool!
Gimme! All right, Crusher! Your wish is granted.
Woohoo!
You just wished for a swimming pool full of jelly!
Jelly?
Thanks for joining us, folks. We'll see you next time for another Wish Come True! Woohoo! All the time. I want pickles with breakfast, pickles with lunch, pickles that I can munch, munch, munch.
Pickle, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, Crusher. I'm singing a song for all my fans.
Fans? Well, if they like that song, then they're gonna love hearing me sing. Quick, Pickle, give me a microphone.
You got it.
Ew, Pickle, this isn't a microphone, it's a rattle.
All right, you need this.
Oh, Pickle, this is an alarm clock. I need a microphone, you know, like this. Now stand back, Pickle, and watch this crowd go wild.
Oh, yeah, nothing makes a crowd go wild quite like a bubble microphone.
A bubble microphone?
Oh, wow! Look at that, Crusher! Blaze's music is even louder than yours!
What? Well, let's see him play louder than this! Don't listen, Bear! My music's louder!
No way, Crusher! I got amplifier power!
Make the loudest music yet. The amplifier volume is at 4, but we can make it go up to 11 and get super loud. Count to 11 with me. start at 4. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11!
Yeah! We rocked!
Stopped Bear!
You were so brave!
Thanks, everyone. I'm just glad the Super Bravery Badge is back where it belongs.
Actually, the Super Bravery Badge belongs somewhere else now.
Huh?
Ranger Blaze, you were super brave standing up to that Robo Bear. And for that, you deserve this.
You did it, Blaze! You earned the Super Bravery Badge!
I got all three badges!
Oh, hi!
Cake! Slow down so I can catch you!
Hey, Crusher! Hey, look! I still have that mail! Wanna open it now?
Sorry, Pickle, but the only thing I want is to eat that cake!
And that's just what I'm gonna do!
I did it! I got the cake! I got the cake! I got the cake! Crusher? Isn't that the cake over there?
But if that's the cake, then what's in my net? A woodpecker?
Look! Blaze is back! Boy, he must really, really like cake.
Oh, this is terrible. I've got to find something to stop him.
This ought to do it.
Nothing's gonna stop us from getting that. Look out!
Whoa! Lugnuts, where did this wall come from?
Like it? Now if you'll excuse me, that cake's not gonna eat itself!
Ha-ha! Nothing can stop us from opening the golden treasure now! So long as we have our three keys! Three keys? Where'd you go?
Gaskets! Crusher took them!
And he's getting away!
That treasure is all mine now!
Shiver me timbers! We can't let Pirate Crusher get the treasure!
To catch up with Crusher and get our keys back, we need to give our pirate ship blazing speed! Give our ship blazing speed. Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Baby, this is fast!
I have the keys! I have the keys! I have the keys! This wasn't such a bad place to land.
No.
So much tickling!
Treasure chest, stand ahead!
All right, crew. Get your keys ready.
Blue Sapphire Key!
Red Ruby Key!
Green Emerald Key!
Tears opening!
Get ready, everyone. We're finally gonna see the treasure. It's golden balloons!
us! Huzzah!
Help!
Isn't there someone? Anyone who can save me?
I'll save you!
Oh no! But you're that mud monster I saw in the woods! Now I'm really doomed!
Here, Gasquatch! Catch!
Got it! Wait! What are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna push that cloud away with a sneeze!
I thought you were a big muddy monster.
Muddy monster? No, I'm not a monster, but I do like mud.
I guess I should have gotten to know you before just deciding you were bad.
Hey, look on the bright side. Now you and me can be friends.
Thank you.
Now hang on tight, friend. We're going down.
What?
He saved Crusher!
Everyone, this is our friend Gasquatch.
Hello, everyone!
Gasquatch came to play with us.
Oh, yeah? Well, do you like mud?
Nah. I don't like mud. I love mud!
Come on, everyone! Let's get muddy!
Time to do something so great that everyone will want you to lead the parade!
You have activated tickle mode!
No, not tickle mode!
Maybe you should try that button.
You have activated macaroni mode.
Oh, I give up. My robot's never gonna do something amazing.
Crusher, look! Pancakes!
Pancakes? I knew it! Everyone will want a robot with pancake power to lead the parade!
You have activated Giant Pancake Mode!
What's going on?
Uh-oh, Crusher. Sounds like you're having some engine trouble.
Maybe we should take a break so Gabby can check it out.
Ha! I don't need a break. My engine's fine. It's absolutely, positively, totally fine.
Did we win?
Crusher, are you okay?
Okay, Pickle. I can't drive! I can't drive!
It's okay, Crusher. I bet Gabby can fix your engine.
Yeah! We've just got to get you to my garage.
Oh, hang on, Crusher. I'll push you there. Okay, this might take a while.
It's no use. I'm gonna be stuck here forever! Oh no! Blaze is catching up! Oh, I need some kind of really big cheat to stop that guy. Something like
This!
Please, look out!
Oh!
Uh-oh! The door's shut!
Too bad, Blaze! Looks like I'm gonna win the sky-high race now!
Well, I guess we'll have to find some other way to get past this wall.
Hey, I know! If we can't go through the wall, then why don't we climb over it?
Adhesion power!
It's working! With adhesion power, our tires are sticking to the wall!
Come on, team! Let's climb! Hey, you! I wonder what made that stinky smell.
Uh-oh! Look! There are skunks on top of this wall!
And they're trying to hit us with stinky pies!
But check it out! Two of the skunks have pies, and one doesn't. Which skunk doesn't have a pie? The blue one! Yeah!
Quick, Blaze! Move to the blue skunk's wall!
Yeah!
Oh, right.
They missed!
Come on, let's keep climbing!
Watch out, Blaze! The skunks are back with even more stinky pies!
Look closely. Which skunk doesn't have a pie? The yellow one, right!
Yeah!
Missed again!
Look, we're almost to the top!
Not if they can help it!
Which skunk doesn't have a pie this time? The green one, yeah!
Over here, Pickle! I'm gonna pick up those pieces with this magnet crane!
Crusher, are you sure you know how to use a magnet crane?
How hard could it be? You just push this one! Or this one! Oops! Maybe this one! This one? Nah, it's probably this one! Ooh, this one! No, wait! Oh, when I get that engine, I will be so fast. I'll come in first place, and Blaze will be last.
Great news! I just built you an even faster engine than last time! It's the Pepperoni Pizza Engine!
Pepperoni Pizza Engine?
I know! Great idea, right? Now, to make it work, you just have to say, "Let's Pepperoni!"
No, no, that's okay. I don't really...
Let's Pepperoni!
Oh no, it can't be!
It's Blaze!
How does he keep catching up without an engine?
I wonder if it has something to do with that big sail he's got.
Well, I can't let him beat me to the blazing speed engine. I've got to find some way to stop him! Aha! Yoo-hoo! Crocodile! Wake up! Ooh, look! There's a nice big sailboat for you to chase!
It's nothing but smooth sailing for this sailboat.
Look out! A crocodile!
Whoa! What? How are Blaze and his friend still catching up? These guys won't quit! I've got to do something. I've got to cheat. I've got to... break this bridge!
Please, look out!
Oh, no!
This bad. This really bad.
You can't beat me now. I'm up here by the finish line, and you're stuck all the way down there.
I hate to say it, y'all, but Crusher's right. The only way to make it across is to jump for it.
But no monster machine's ever jumped that far before.
Looks like we're not gonna make it to the top of the world after all.
Oh.
Wait a second, guys. We can't stop now. We're monster machines, and monster machines never give up.
So what do we do, Blaze?
We're gonna keep on rolling, and I've got an idea how. If we use blazing speed, we can all jump across together.
Amazing!
To give us blazing speed, shout, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Can't let them beat me and Rudy. I've got to stop them.
Oh no! Crusher blocked the racetrack.
Our team's only chance is to go super fast and do a really big jump.
Looks like it's time to use blazing speed.
You ready, teammate?
Ready!
Help give our team blazing speed. Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
You're just in time to see my newest invention, the Flying Fetcher!
Oh, how does it work?
Watch! With this remote, I can make the Flying Fetcher bring me anything I want, like popcorn, and juice, and pretzels!
Wow, it really can bring you anything you want.
But what do I want, Pickle? I mean, what do I really, really want?
A hug?
No! I want something big and shiny! Something that no one else has in the whole world! Something like that trophy! Now the Flying Fetcher is gonna grab that trophy and bring it right to me! Here it comes! I've almost got it! I've almost... Oh no! The remote! It's broken! But without the remote, I can't make the Flying Fetcher bring me the trophy! It's out of control! Flying Fetcher, give me that trophy! Come on, I want it! Trophy!
On your marks, get set, go!
Good pressure!
Thank you.
Looks like I'm gonna be the first one to the finish line!
No way! We can still be Crusher! Come on, Blaze! It's time for some blazing speed!
You got it, AJ!
Help me give Blaze the power to go super fast! Say, let's Blaze!
Let's Blaze!
Finish line. There's no way I can lose now.
Blaze and AJ win.
You gotta see this. Darrington and Stunt Kitty are about to do their big stunt show.
Yeah, yeah, Pickle. I'll watch in a second. Right after I get this ketchup out of this bottle.
Darrington's flying away on that giant hot dog balloon.
There it goes!
Oh, I don't want Blaze to be in the sky-high race. Good thing I just found the perfect way to stop him. A big puddle of wet cement!
Thank you, thank you! Thanks, everybody!
Oh no! Blaze! Your tires!
They're covered in cement!
Cement? Hubcaps! I can't race with my tires like this!
Then we've got to get you new tires! And fast!
This way, team! To the garage!
Ah! I bet I'm way faster than Blaze!
Okay, Crusher! How about you and me have a race?
A race? See you around, Slowpo!
Go, play!
Wow! They're both really fast! Oh! Warning signs! They say, watch out! Road ends! Road ends? That doesn't sound good.
Whoa! Look out!
I've got it! If I want to beat Blaze, I just have to send him far away with this! A take her away machine!
Wait! Don't worry! I got you!
Oh no! This machine is taking us away from the race!
Winning this space race is gonna be easier than I thought! Nothing's gonna slow me down. Not even Pickle?
Greetings, Space Crusher.
Pickle, what are you doing in outer space?
Well, I'm trying to find something no one has ever found before. The undiscovered space hamburgers.
Space hamburgers? Pickle, there aren't any hamburgers in space. Space has planets and stars, not hamburgers!
Now that's what I call a rare find.
Oh no! That spaceship blazed! Woohoo! Oh, I can't let him win the space race! I need an out-of-this-world chief to stop him. I need a space cowboy! Yeah! Oh no! It's Blaze! Woo-hoo! Oh, I can't let him win the sky-high race! I've got to stop him with my cheatiest cheat ever! I'll make blaster jets!
Watch out, Blaze!
Phew, that was close.
Uh-oh, but look! Those blaster jets destroyed all the bridges!
Now we can't drive to the finish line!
That was close.
Uh-oh, but look! Those blaster jets destroyed all the bridges!
Now we can't drive to the finish line!
Well, if we can't drive there, then let's use our power tires and fly there!
Yeah! We can give them rocket power!
To give our tires rocket power, say rocket power!
Rocket power!
Can't let Blaze get ahead of me. I gotta slow him down. But how? He'll never finish the race once I wake up those sleeping crabs. Hey, little crabs. Rise and shine! Looks like Blaze is about to be in a real pinch.
Look out, Blaze! Pinching crabs!
Yeah.
Let's get out of here!
Out of my way, Snow! Out of my way, Rock! Out of my way, you... Snowy... Heavy... Furry... Whatever you are! A bear! Oh, you're a kissing bear!
It's me, Crusher!
And his teammate, Dino Pickle! Roar!
Out of my way, Pickle! That dinosaur trophy's all for me!
Me, me, me!
Oh no, it can't be!
Wow! Those guys sure do make a great dino team!
I can't let them beat me now! I need one last cheat! Something like this! I hope Blaze and Zeg aren't dinosaur losers!
The dinosaur gate! It's closing!
Uh-oh! That bad!
The only way we're gonna make it before that gate closes is to go super fast!
Time to use Dinosaur Blazing Speed!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
me up now is ice cream.
Oh, gee, Crusher, I don't have any ice cream.
Then I'll have to make some myself. I'll build an ice cream scooper machine. That you mention it? No. I want more ice cream. More.
But then he was outsmarted by Little Farmer Chicken. Woohoo!
That chicken thinks I can't get his carrot, but he is so wrong. Look, he's walking away. Now's my chance.
It worked! I got it!
That little chicken has no idea I'm about to eat his big, ripe, juicy road cone. I'm in first place. Oh, that glow-in-the-dark trophy's as good as mine. Pickle, how come you're still in that bed?
You know, just getting ready for a good night's sleep. I got my pillow, my stuffed animal, and of course, my favorite bedtime story.
Ugh, it's not the same story as last time, is it?
Of course it's not. It's a totally different story. Here, listen. Once upon a time, Crusher was racing so fast. He was racing and racing and racing until he drove into a pile of pies. The end.
Some story. I'd never drive into a pile of pies. Not ever, ever, ever. Wait a second. That sounds like Darrington and Watts. Oh, I can't let them beat me. I need pillow fighting robots.
He was so hard to beat. But not because he was brave or true, but because he liked to cheat. And cheat and cheat and cheat. And cheat and cheat and cheat. And cheat and cheat and cheat and cheat and cheat and cheat and cheat.
Oh no, it's
Blaze! And cheat and cheat and cheat. And cheat and cheat and cheat. And cheat and cheat and cheat.
I have to think of some way to stop Blaze on those other nights. I know. I could use these barrels. So long, Knights. It's been a barrel of laughs. See you at the finish line, Sir Blaze. This ought to slow him down.
A mud ball! Look out, Blaze!
Not this time, Crusher!
Oh, no! Ech. I'll show you a superstar! Pickle, get me a trumpet!
You got it!
Pickle, this isn't a trumpet. It's an umbrella!
Oh, yeah! What was I thinking? Here's use a trumpet.
Pickle, that's a hairdryer.
Gee, Crusher, the only instrument I have left is this one.
Finally, a trumpet.
This is so exciting. I had no idea you knew how to play a macaroni trumpet.
Macaroni trumpet? What's that? There's a 1013 at the old warehouse? No need to send backup. Officer Crusher works alone.
Help, help! Officer Crusher, we better turn on your siren.
Meow.
Wait, Pickle, that's not a siren noise. Those are kitty cat sounds.
Oopsie, here's the siren noise.
Pickle, that's a doorbell.
It is? Oh, well, this one's a police siren for sure.
Wait a second. That doesn't sound like a siren. That's dance music?
Hey, everybody! It's a dance party!
All right! Hey, dance party.
That's cool music, dude!
Move aside, folks! I'm winning this race!
Of course I am. I'm the fastest racer in the ocean. But I could be even faster. Pickle, hit the go faster button.
You got it, Crusher, sir.
No, that's the wacky wig button.
Whoopsie, this must be the go faster button.
Pickle, that's the goofy glasses button.
Never fear. Here's the go faster button.
Oh no! It's Blaze! But Submarine Blaze can't win the race! He can't!
Shh! Crusher, you should probably try and be a little quieter. This tunnel is full of sleeping shark flowers. And trust me, you do not want to wake a sleeping shark flower.
Or do I? It's perfect. All I have to do is wake up these shark flowers, and they'll chomp Blaze right out of the race. Wakey, wakey, shark flowers. Submarine Blaze is coming.
Blaze, look out.
Well, you robots are no match for Super Crusher and my bubble power! I'll stop your trouble with a giant bubble!
Nice work, Super Crusher! You stopped another wrecking robot!
Good, Fluffy, good! Hey, Crusher, look at this! I taught Fluffy how to play fetch!
No way! Dinosaurs can't play fetch!
Fluffy can! Here, try it!
See, Pickle? I told you, there's no way a dinosaur can play
Fluffy!
All right, Fluffy. This time I'm gonna throw the ball so far, there's no way you can fetch it. Whoa, wait. Hold on, Fluffy. Fluffy!
He got it! Good fetching, Fluffy. Now I got spinny power! Gee, I can't wait to see what power this octagon has.
Oh, no, Pickle. This octagon's mine. And I bet it's gonna have a way better power than those other shapes. I got mustache power!
Oh, I wanna try that.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.